open reading from John 1:1-9. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God, and the Word was with God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, but darkness is not understood. There came a man who was sent from God. His name was John. He came as a witness to testify concerning that light, so through him all men might believe. He himself was not the light. He came only as a witness to the light. The true light that gives light to every man was coming into the world.